Oh, the most captivating performance last year. That must have been a concert I recently saw, actually, in Lucerne in Switzerland. And André Schiff, a wonderful pianist, played a fantastic concert. And he has this brilliant ability to focus for a 2 or 3 hour program without intermission, and it really allows him to go to a place where there is just a fantastic silence. It's really wonderful, really something. Yes, regarding the quote, that says, when you hear silence, you hear music. That goes back probably to the remarks I just said about the concert, about that feeling when the notes are floating in that space. Even though there are notes, there is silence in the back. It's a presence. And while I'm practicing, or what I'm looking for in a performance, is concentration that allows the music to be in as simple way as possible. The most important thing is that, from my perspective, is that I'm able to trigger some emotions, to trigger some awareness, maybe. Through the work I'm doing, I try to feel that I feel at home, that feeling of home when I'm in music. And I think everybody would feel that home when they are doing, when they are having the opportunity to see a performance, a good one. And well, it would be an honor for me if I would be able to have an impact on the audience, on maybe if just one person would have an inspiration, a positive or inspiration, that would be fantastic. As a classical guitarist, obviously, we have a lot of Spanish repertoire. And this house, this place, and these spaces are inspired by Spanish architecture, and music is also architecture. It has its own architecture with phrases and chapters. So I prepared some pieces from the Spanish repertoire that remind me very much of exactly this kind of architecture. And by the way, I just saw that you won a great award just lately, so it's even more so a pleasure to be here with an organization that promotes the arts in a wonderful way. Thank you. talk about that.